Imagine a city that connects people, places, and information effortlessly. A city that uses data to make the most of our time and resources and keep us safe. Imagine a smart city that improves the lives of the people who live, work, and visit there. Together, we can make this a reality. The North Florida Smart Region Coalition partners are working together now to bring this idea of a smart city to life right here in Jacksonville. Let's explore how the BayJax, an innovation corridor along Bay Street, will be an important first step in creating a safer, smarter region, turning Jacksonville and North Florida into a rising center for technology jobs, e-commerce, telecommunications, and education. Today, Bay Street is our gateway through downtown Jacksonville, connecting people with residences, jobs, and entertainment destinations, including hotels, restaurants, nightclubs, Daly's Place, our sports complexes, and the shipyards. Tomorrow, the BayJax will be an innovation corridor that elevates the experience for residents, businesses, and visitors. Imagine having the information needed to meet your shopping, entertainment, and mobility needs in real time on your phone. You can use automated vehicles to reach destinations along the corridor and have access to more affordable mobility. Sensors know when you cross the street and notify drivers to reduce crashes. Signals are connected to vehicles to optimize traffic flow. The electricity needed to power the signals and lighting in the corridor is generated in the sidewalks using solar panels. During storms, flood warning sensors provide time to evacuate safely. And finally, lanes change colors to direct traffic for special events. As public agencies, businesses, and individuals share data to improve efficiencies, our smart city will become a catalyst for innovation, technology jobs, and new development. But how does it work? It all begins with developing an integrated data exchange, the process for collecting and sharing data. We'll install fiber optics, sensors, signals, and other devices to collect and transmit data. Instead of having information in silos, we'll develop software and analytics to tie all the information together and add value. The data will be available to the public to spawn further innovation and business opportunities. Imagine combining up-to-the-minute flight times, airport terminal security wait times, parking availability, and traffic will let you know when to leave for your trip. Becoming a smart region will elevate Jacksonville and North Florida to a rising center for e-commerce, telecommunications, and education. Welcome to the future. We look forward to seeing you on the Bay.